Then we punch them in. Then we're getting rid of this. I think it's nut holder. So we got nails out. Now we're gonna a little bit sand it off with mighty Milwaukee sander. So we've got some thickened epoxy. And fill the holes. Hopefully it's not leaks anymore. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like and subscribe.